Hello and welcome back to Communicate in Chinese. I'm your host, Mark Rosewell, also known as Dash N. In previous lessons, we've talked about time, how to tell time, 九点半, 9:30, how to ask for the time, 几点钟, what time is it? Well, today's lesson we're going to talk about time as well, but now we're putting the emphasis on dates. What day is it? What week? What month? How to express a time that happened in the past or will happen in the future. And we're also going to be talking about the most important dates of all, festivals and holidays, including the most important holiday on the Chinese calendar. Do you know what that is? Right, it's Spring Festival, also known as Chinese New Year. But first of all, let's look at the dialogues.
好了，今天的课就上到这儿，下课。
小江，在看什么呢？李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。让我看看，今年的春节是2月1日。2月1日是星期几呀？2月1日是星期六。那我们春节放几天假呢？
放7天假，从2月1日到2月7日。真不错。可是，李老师，2月8日是星期六，我们星期六还上课吗？是的，周末也要上课啊。小江，
你要去哪儿？我要去买一个箱子，我下周五回国。
你回国待多长时间？我要待3个星期。你什么时候回国去？
我5月20号回国。5月20号？
那不是下周五吗？
对了，我都糊涂了。我们可以一起打的去机场。太好了。
Now let's look at the dialogues line by line. In this dialogue, we're in the classroom with Li Hong and Xiao Jiang. Li Hong asks, what are you looking at? Xiao Jiang says hello to the teacher and then says, 我在看春节是哪天? I'm looking to see what day is the spring festival. Li Hong says, let me see. 今年的春节是2月1号. Spring festival this year is on February 1st.
好了，今天的课就上到这儿。 下课。 小江，在看什么呢？
李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。让我看看，今年的春节是2月1日。
2月1日是星期几呀? 2月1日是星期六。Xiao Jiang
is not sure what day of the week February 1st will be. So he says, 2月1号是星期几? What day of the week? Li Hong says, 2月1号是星期六. February 1st will be a Saturday.
2月1日是星期几呀? 2月1日是星期六。那我们春节放几天假呢？放7天假，从2月1日到2月7日。Xiao Jiang
asks, how many days holiday will we have for Spring Festival? 那我们春节放几天假呢? Li Hong says, 7 days, 7天，从2月1号到2月7号, from February 1st to February 7th.
2月1日是星期几呀? 2月1日是星期六。那我们春节放几天假呢?
放7天假,从2月1日到2月7日。
真不错。可是李老师，2月8日是星期六，我们星期六还上课吗？
是的，周末也要上课。
小江 thinks that's great, 真不错。But he says February 8th is a Saturday. 星期六还要上课吗? Do we have to go to class on a Saturday? Unfortunately, Li Hong says yes, 是的。周末也要上课。You have to go to class on the weekend.
真不错。可是李老师，2月8日是星期六。我们星期六还上课吗？
是的，周末也要上课。
Now let's talk about some of the cultural background involved in the topic of dates. When we write the date numerically in English, some people write it in the format day, month, year. But some people prefer the format month, day, year. So at times it can be quite confusing. Well, in China it's much simpler because everybody uses the same format. The date when written numerically is always written in the format year, month, date, from larger to smaller, year, month, date. So you can always be sure which is the month and which is the day. Now, one thing that can be confusing about dates in China is that since ancient times, for more than 4,000 years, China has used the lunar calendar, which unlike the modern calendar, counts the time that the moon travels around the earth, not the time that the earth travels around the sun. According to the lunar calendar, there are only 354 days in a year, or 355 in a leap year, not the 365 of the modern calendar. Now, China, for most purposes now, uses the modern calendar, but for traditional holidays, still uses the traditional lunar calendar. So the specific time that traditional holidays fall each year is often on a different date. Now let's look at some of the vocabulary in this lesson.
Xing Chi
Xing Chi Ji
Fang Jia
Zhou Mo.
Okay, now that we've gone over the dialogues and looked at the vocabulary, let's look at some sentence patterns and expressions that are commonly used in introductions.
在看什么呢？
李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。
我在看春节是哪天。
我在看春节是哪天。
让我看看。今年的春节是2月1日。
2月1日是星期几呀？
是星期几？
是星期几？
2月1日是星期六。
那我们春节放几天假呢？
放几天假？
放几天假？
放7天假，从2月1日到2月7日。
真不错。可是，李老师，2月8日是星期六，我们星期六还上课吗？
是的， 周末也要上课。
我在看春节是哪天。
我在看春节是哪天。
放几天假。
放几天假。
是星期几。
是星期几。
Okay, now let's do some substitutions. I am looking. 在 indicates a process that is ongoing, an action that is still happening. 看 could be to look or to watch, or in the case of books, to read. 我在看。Let's try some substitutions.
我在看书。我在看书。
我在看电影。我在看电影。
我在看话剧。我在看话剧。
我在看热闹。我在看热闹。
我在看风景。我在看风景。
星期几。星期 is a week. 星期几is a question, what day of the week? We indicate days of the week by having the number after 星期。星期一 is Monday. Let's try some other substitutions.
星期一。星期一。
星期二。星期二。
星期三。星期三。
星期四。星期四。
星期五。星期五。
星期六。星期六。
星期天。星期天。
好了，今天的课就上到这儿，下课。小江，在看什么呢？
李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。
让我看看，今年的春节是二月一日。
二月一日是星期几啊？
二月一日是星期六。
那我们春节放几天假呢？
放七天假，从二月一日到二月七日。
真不错。可是李老师，二月八日是星期六，我们星期六还上课吗？
是的，周末也要上课。
Okay, that's it for today's program. We've been talking about dates and as well talking a little bit about holidays and the traditional Chinese calendar.Talked a lot about vocabulary and sentence patterns that might be used when talking about these subjects. We hope you found it useful, and we hope you'll watch next time. Until then, 再见 Goodbye. Hello and welcome back to Communicate in Chinese. I'm your host, Mark Rosewell, also known as Dash An. We've been learning about dates in this lesson, and we learned that days of the week in Chinese are very easy to remember because they're all ordered numerically. So for instance, Monday is 星期一, Wednesday is 星期三, but remember, Sunday is called 星期天. We also learned some useful words like 周末, weekend, and 放假, to go on holiday. Speaking of holidays, we learned that many traditional Chinese holidays are set according to the lunar calendar. So the specific date that they fall on the modern calendar will change from year to year. So you'll have to remember to ask, 春节是哪一天? What day is Spring Festival? Okay, let's take another look at the dialogues.
好了，今天的课就上到这儿，下课。 小江，在看什么呢？
李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。
让我看看，今年的春节是2月1日。
2月1日是星期几啊？
2月1日是星期六。
那我们春节放几天假呢？
放7天假，从2月1日到2月7日。
真不错。可是，李老师， 2月8日是星期六， 我们星期六还上课吗？
是的，周末也要上课。小江，你要去哪儿？
我要去买一个箱子，我下周五回国。
你回国待多长时间？
我要待3个星期。你什么时候回国去？
我5月20号回国。
5月20号？ 那不是下周五吗？
对了，我都糊涂了。 我们可以一起打的去机场。
太好了。
In this dialogue, Xiaojiang is talking to a friend. The friend asks, "Where are you going?" Xiaojiang says, 我要去买个箱子。 I want to go and buy a suitcase.
我下周五回国。
I'm going home next Friday. The friend asks, "How long will you stay there?"
你回国待多长时间?
小江 says, 3 weeks. 我要待3个星期。 When will you be going back?
小江，你要去哪儿?
我要去买一个箱子。 我下周五回国。
你回国待多长时间?
我要待3个星期。 你什么时候回国去?
The friend says, "I'm going back on May 20th. 我5月20号回国。 But Xiaojiang says, "May 20th? Isn't that next Friday?" 那不是下周五吗? Isn't that next Friday? The friend says, "You're right. I'm confused. In that case, we can take a taxi together to the airport."
那我们可以一起打的去机场。
打的 is a slang phrase meaning to take a taxi. 小江 says, 太好了, that's great.
我5月20号回国。
5月20号? 那不是下周五吗?
对了，我都糊涂了。 我们可以一起打的去机场。
太好了。
Now let's talk about some of the cultural background issues involved with the topic of dates. For example, the most important event on the traditional Chinese calendar is 春节, Spring Festival, sometimes called Chinese New Year, because it appears on the first day of the first month of the lunar calendar. But the specific date each year on the modern calendar sometimes falls in January, sometimes falls in February. Other important festivals are the 15th day of the first month, which is called 元宵节. In English, we call it the Lantern Festival. It marks the end of the Spring Festival period and usually falls sometime in February. The fifth day of the fifth month is called 端午节. In English, we often call that the Dragon Boat Festival, and that usually falls sometime in June. Another important festival is 中秋节, which is the 15th day of the 8th month on the lunar calendar, but usually falls in September on the modern calendar. So if you don't want to miss these important holidays, remember, buy a Chinese calendar that will have the modern date on the top, and in small print at the bottom, we'll tell you the traditional lunar calendar date, so you'll never miss another holiday. Now let's look at some of the vocabulary in this lesson.
Xiangzi.
回国.
呆.
呆, as a verb, means to stay put. But as a noun or an adjective, it's used to describe someone who doesn't use their brain, who's a little bit dull.
你准备待多久? 发什么呆呢?
多长?
时间?
时候
五月
周五
对了
可以
打的
打的 means to take a taxi. This is a slang expression. Now the verb 打 is one of the most common verbs in China. One of the most basic meanings of this verb is to hit. But in this instance, it doesn't mean to hit. It means to take a taxi. 打的. Let's see how it's used.
我们打的去香山吧。要迟到了，打的走吧。
Okay, now that we've gone through the dialogues and looked at the vocabulary, let's look at some sentence patterns and expressions that are commonly used when talking about dates.
小江,你要去哪儿?
我要去买个箱子。我要去买个箱子。我要去买个箱子。我下周五回国。
你回国待多长时间?
待多长时间?
待多长时间?
我要待三个星期。我要待三个星期。我要待三个星期。你什么时候回国去?
我5月20号回国。5月20号? 那 不是下周五吗?
那不是下周五吗?
那不是下周五吗?
对了，我都糊涂了。我们可以一起打的去机场。太好了。我要去买个箱子。我要去买个箱子。
我要待三个星期。待多长时间？待多长时间？那不是下周五吗？那不是下周五吗？
Okay, now let's do some substitutions. 我要去买. I'm going to buy. 要 in this case indicates time, something that's going to happen. 我要去买 I'm going to buy something. Let's try some substitutions.
我要去买箱子。
我要去买方便面。
我要去买机票。
我要去买玩具。
我要去买书。
待多长时间？待 means to wait or to stay. 多长时间 means how long. So we can indicate how long we're staying or waiting by putting it after the verb 待. 待 a certain length of time. Let's try some substitutions.
我要在家待两周。
我要在家待五天。
我要在家待三个星期。
我要在家待半年。
那不是 something 吗？那不是 isn't that?Something, ma, the ma indicates a question. Isn't that something? Let's try this pattern with regard to time. 那不是下周三吗? Isn't that next Wednesday? Let's try some other substitutions.
那不是下周三吗?
那不是下星期一吗？
那不是明天吗？
那不是后天吗？
那不是下月吗？
小江，在看什么呢？
李老师，我在看春节是哪一天。
让我看看，今年的春节是二月一日。
二月一日是星期几呀？
二月一日是星期六。
那我们春节放几天假呢？
放七天假，从二月一日到二月七日。
真不错。可是，李老师，二月八日是星期六，我们星期六还上课吗？
是的，周末也要上课。
小江，你要去哪儿？
我要去买一个箱子，我下周五回国。
你回国待多长时间？
我要待三个星期。你什么时候回国去？
我五月二十号回国。
五月二十号？那不是下周五吗？
对了，我都糊涂了。我们可以一起打的去机场。
太好了。
Okay, that's it for today's program. We've been talking about dates.As well, talking a little bit about holidays and the traditional Chinese calendar. We talked a lot about vocabulary and sentence patterns that might be used when talking about these subjects. We hope you found it useful, and we hope you'll watch next time. Until then, 再见 Goodbye. Hello and welcome to Communicate in Chinese. I'm your host, Mark Rosewell, otherwise known as Dashan. In previous lessons, we've been talking about numbers, for instance, numbers in addresses. 一号楼二门五零五室 would be building 1, door 2, room 505. We've also been talking about time. 几点钟? What time is it? 三点一刻, 3:15. We've learned useful expressions like 我要迟到了, I'm going to be late. We've also talked about dates. For example, 星期五, Friday, 周末, weekend, 放假一个月, to go on holiday for a month. Well, now we're going to take a slightly different direction and talk about telephone conversations. What kind of language would you use on the telephone? Let's take a look at the situational dialogues and see for ourselves.
下班了, 给夫人打个电话, 请她吃饭。 喂，是北京大学吗？ 好，请转232分机。 哦，占线呀， 我过一会儿再打。 你好，请转232分机。
喂？
喂，你好， 我找李红老师。
对不起，他现在不在办公室。哦，能麻烦您给他留个言吗？ 请讲。请转告他我是刘明，请他回来以后给我回个电话。您的电话？
哦，我的电话是 6218-3328。 好，再见。
Now let's go through the dialogues line by line. In this dialogue, Liu Ming has a good idea. He's just off from work. 下班了. So he